My first piano lesson was when I was 4. I begged my parents, could I take piano lessons? And there was a music store around the corner from where I lived. The teacher that I ended up working with for several years was named Gloria Smith. And she had a recital at a local church down the street from where she lived. And the first song that I played at the recital was Elephant Walk.